Welcome to today's video. Last time we done one about caterpillars.
Oh, she kicked me out because she thinks you're coming.
Can you?
I know the fish. Welcome to one of my video. At the end, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We're starting with the first deadliest caterpillar. Sorry about the feedback. I forgot what to say at the start. The first deadliest caterpillar is a green caterpillar, which has three legs on each side at the front and then the same at the back. Every time a fly or something else tries to eat it, do something behind it. 3, 2, 1. They grab you because they're dish long. And they're green, so they can blend in jungle.
The color? Yeah. The color green.
Yeah. So they can blend in very well in jungles, forests, and even leaves. Once I knew that, because I learnt it from a show, Deadly Pole to Pole, Steve Backshall. He saw one and then they put a fly near him, a close-up camera was watching, and then they watched it in slow motion. The fly was like, with a pincer, the fly was like, so close to its back then. 3, 2, 1. And then the next one, it's another caterpillar.
That's the second one, yeah?
Yeah, second poison. This one's actually poisonous. So this caterpillar travels around the whole world.
Traveling
the whole world. I think it's from their place to another country, then back again. And they don't have to rest their wings for one whole day till it's night. And then the next day, they get up, get flying again. The reason, that's when they evolve into caterpillars. But when they're just caterpillars, they eat the most poisonous leaf.
Leaves?
Yeah.
So
they eat the poisonous leaf in the world.
Mm.
Because when they eat it, if a bird swoops down and eats it, they'll have a sore tummy ache for about 6 weeks or 5. Because that's the deadliest poisonous plant on earth. And then, this is only the last one.
Only two caterpillars? No.
Yeah, I don't know any other caterpillars.
No, I mean, you're talking about the most poisonous or the most deadly caterpillars.
Both.
Only two, yeah?
Yeah.
That's all?
Those are the only ones I know till I get more information.
Okay.
And then we are moving on.
That's enough, I think, that only two caterpillars, deadly caterpillars. You don't know their name?
No, I forgot. But one was like, which turns into an orange butterfly.
So what?
And then the other first caterpillar doesn't evolve into a butterfly. It just stays.
No, you mentioned about the first one. What did you mention? The name? Did you mention the name, the first one?
No, I just said it's just a
the color, yeah.
Caterpillar. Yep, and now we're moving on to the next one.
You already...
Spiders.
Oh, spiders.
So they cannot.
Welcome to today's video. Just like the last one, we done one about caterpillars, and then we done about spiders. But my dad interrupted, forgot to say like, comment, and subscribe at the end because my mum was in a rush. So now I'm doing a spider one again because of that. So the most poisonous spider is a Sydney funnel webs are most poisonous first place because they protect their young. If you get, and they burrow underground, so in deserts, so they chase after you if you step over their homes. And then the next one, number two, most poisonous. Oh, before the number two, Sydney funnelweb spiders are also, when they bite you, they're very dangerous for babies and old, very old people, like grandmas or grandpas. Now we're on the second. Second most poisonous is the white tail spider. I know I might have said it creepy, not like the Sydney funnelweb spider, because I said it like that because when it bites you, it can either poison you or something worse. Your skin falls off. That's right. Skin falling off. Sorry about that. I'm just too excited. I'm also sorry about you. I both have very loose grip. Anyway, that will be perfect for a flashback. Flashback. I'm here again. Now we're on to the next one. Sorry about the two flashbacks, because I had to think a bit more. And then now we're moving on. Not moving on, why but? And it, when your skin falls off, it will take 6 weeks to heal. My dad got bitten by one once. Flashback. Sorry about all the flashbacks. My dad got bitten by one. That's right. One was on my brother before when he was picking lemons from his lemon tree. And then, when he was gone inside, putting his hand on his head, swiping it back, and then when he saw his hand, there's a white-tailed spider on it. Before it could bite him, he flicked it off. Now we're moving on to the redback. Today, we saw a redback. It's actually my sister. She was very, very close to it. I was like, what? Stay away from it. It's super poisonous. It might bite you. But my brother tried to kill it with a stick. And then he said, its web is very, very, very tough. And then my dad came with a cloth and killed it. And then that's the end. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for Mommy's video.